Original story for you. 2 weeks ago, I'm down in Lubbock, Texas, working. And after I finished, I thought, well, I'm so close to New Mexico. I'm going to go up to Santa Fe. I've never been up there, Taos, and do the Pueblo, tour. So I got up there one evening, and I'm sitting in Applebee's, and I'm having my steak and a beer, and I'm dressed about like this, and a couple ladies got up. They were down in the bar area, and they got up, and if you know how Applebee's is kind of laid out, it's tiered. I was sitting in the upper level, and they got up, and they got, I was three tables away from the exit, and the one lady looks over at me, and she goes, oh. Grabs the other lady, oh, it's an original old-timer. Okay, so that's my new moniker. I'm original old timer. I guess I look like I got cattle in New Mexico or something. I don't know. So the Indiana contingent. Are you familiar with Sweetwater up in Fort Wayne? You know? Okay. Yeah. I always go up there every year for their little gear fest. They've got an awesome company. So anyway, we're going to do a little Dottie Rambo song. It's going to be in the key of F sharp. And there's only two little curves in here, guys. The verse always ends on the 5 chord. So we're going to be in F sharp. Verse is going to end up on the 5 chord. When we go to the chorus, the first step is the 3 minor. First step is 3 minor, okay?
Come home, my child.